So, you can hear me?
Yes.
So the good part about doing marketing is that you always have people in your team who can make presentations for you. So I haven't seen this presentation before. My team has made it for me. But I will try to bring it as we go along, right? So when I was invited to make a presentation or give a talk to you, I was given a list of topics, so I decided to pick a very mundane one, from marketing man in the middle. So I don't know how many of you have been in marketing roles prior to coming here, but the reality is that marketing, like most operational or back-end functions, is the one horse that everybody likes to whip. Okay. The sales guy will tell you that I'm not getting enough leads or you're not able to drive recall. Similarly, there are some other functions like that. The HR is another one. Right? Recruiting specifically in HR is like that. So I thought let me spend some time to try and talk to you guys about what is the role that marketing can potentially play and what are the types of organizations that where marketing kind of plays a critical role, an equal role, or not so critical role. Right?